She knows what it means to be evergreen. much.